Leave it be. Can't you, David?
No, I can't.
You think it would make any difference whether you see her or not?
I don't know what I think anymore, but I do know that she's not marrying Nassim of her own free will.
You're wrong, David. Her family would do anything to stop him from marrying a gender. But they'd never force her to marry someone she doesn't want.
No! No! You're wrong. It's not possible. She cannot marry Nassim. She doesn't love Nassim.
So what? Love is so wonderful. It makes you so happy, or me, or Peter. She's going to marry Nassim. You can't stop it.
I'm not here to stop it. But I do want to talk to her. I want her to explain. God damn it, she owes me that. Look, this isn't your problem, Victoria. It's mine.
David, wait. He only wants to talk to you.
No, I can't.
Why?
He promised he'd go away and never come back.
I don't understand.
It doesn't matter.
He loves you.
No, I don't want to hear.
He's at a cafe down the street. We can pretend to take a walk.
No.
Sarah, he only wants to understand.
I don't care what he wants. I hate him. You can tell him that. No, don't. Tell him there is nothing to understand. Tell him to forget me like he forgot his promise.
If she changes her mind, she knows where to find you.
Jesus Christ, what am I doing here anyway? I should have just stayed in Alexandria. Should have gone to the beach. Should have drowned myself.
You know, I've been thinking, maybe Sarah isn't really so special. Maybe she's just peculiar. What do you think?
I think if it helps you to think that, then you should think it.
Yeah.
You haven't said a word about how Peter is.
He didn't ask.
How is he?
He's like you, I guess.
Good. I don't like suffering alone.
Well, D.H. Lawrence said that all love has to offer us is pain.
Let's not talk, Sir David.
No, let's not. Let's have another. She knows that I'm leaving at 6.
She knows.
She won't come.